What kind of advice you would give the young people who would like to go in this very not simple profession of cinematographer? What qualities they have to possess?
They should really know the history of cinematography, going back to the silent film days, see how images were created with no sound, basically. They had subtitles, sometimes they had music. So the images were dominating, actually, the films. And then, you know, started a nice era, you know, when they made color films almost as good as black and white films used to be. So, as a student of filmmaking, you have to know all this. And you know, you have to know also that what the cinematographer does with lighting. And that's especially today, it's very important because we have actually a camera which is very sensitive. And many times you fall in love with the image right there. And then the producer says, oh, this looks great, let's shoot. And then you say, as a cinematographer, wait a second. You like this mood what we have now on the screen? So yeah, I like the mood. Yeah, but you know, it's not, the story is not about that. So now you have to fight, basically, if you are dealing with a producer. You can deal with the director probably, because the director probably has more sense about it, because directors also are telling a story. Directors, hopefully, also literate about what lighting does. So the director and you, now you can think about what you can add to something. So this is a problem today which exists with young students who didn't learn how to shoot on film. But what you can do, just watch the old movies which were shot on film and see the quality of the images, see how the mood is created on films. And this is different than turning on a digital camera and shoot available light. This is the biggest thing which I, as a teacher, I'm basically trying to teach how the old films look like. And you know, I'm in love with those films. That doesn't mean that I cannot shoot on digital. In fact, you can look at all my digital movies, you probably won't be able to tell I shot it digital. It has the film look because I light it. I light it exactly the way I was lighting films. And you can do that because you still have lights. You have better lights, actually. You have LED lights. You can plug it into walls. You don't need a generator. You know, your lighting is becoming simpler, basically, less expensive. So yes, you can use lights. And the lighting will make a difference, actually, in creating great images. And that's the most important thing I would like to save for the future generation, that they know about this. So then don't let it forget, you know, that yes, there is lighting, there is composition, there is mood creating. Yes, there is work to do in order to create the great images of the old times.